వర్మ చాప్టర్ 7 క్వశ్చన్ నంబర్ 20. A car goes on a horizontal circular road of radius r, the speed increasing at a constant rate a. The friction coefficient between the road and the tire is mu. Find the speed at which the car will skid. Since the coefficient of friction is mu, the maximum value of friction acting on the car is mu mg, which implies the maximum acceleration of the car is mu into g. The car has two accelerations, tangential and centripetal. Net acceleration of the car is resultant of these two accelerations. The tangential acceleration is given by dv by dt, that is a. The centripetal acceleration is given by v square by r. The net acceleration is resultant of these two accelerations, that is root under a square of tangential acceleration plus a square of centripetal acceleration. Putting the values, we get mu g is equal to root under a square plus v to the power 4 divided by r square. Squaring both sides, we get mu square g square is equal to a square plus v to the power 4 by r square, which implies v to the power 4 by r square is equal to mu square g square minus a square, or v is equal to r square into mu square g square minus a square whole to the power 1 by 4. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.